If reports are to be believed, superstar Rajinikanth's daughter Soundarya has decided to end her marriage of 6 years to Chennai-based industrialist Ashwin Ramkumar. According to news, the couple has moved the family court seeking divorce by mutual consent. While celebrity couples ending their marriage is not something unheard of, none of us would have expected it to happen to this couple. After a four-year courtship, Soundarya and Ashwin tied the knot in 2010 in one of the Kollywood's grand weddings. The couple has no children. However, for the last few years, their relationship had apparently hit choppy waters, eventually prompting the couple to say goodbye to their marriage. While there are no details about what was the real deal breaker, the buzz is that they have had a difference of opinion for a long time. Upon his return from the US, where he underwent a kidney transplant, Rajinikanth stayed with Soundarya for a few days in order to save his daughter's marriage. He had reportedly advised her to sort out the difference with Ashwin. However, his efforts seem to have rendered futile. When Ashwin was sought for a comment by the media on the matter, he refused to give one, which has only strengthened the speculations. Rajinikanth's younger daughter Soundarya entered the tinsel town as a graphic designer and later went on to direct India's first motion capture film, Kochidiyan, starring her superstar father. She was also instrumental in the arranging the meeting between director Paranjit and her father, which culminated the blockbuster Kabali.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.